camera lens has language. I hope to use my camera to show the beauty of China to the world.
I have been working in the media industry like for 41 years. Sometime around the year 2013, I had a friend who recommended me to come down to Shantong, Linyi University. So I became a lecturer there. Suddenly people may ask why I come down to a second or third tier city like Linyi. Maybe due to my age that I'm getting older, and I find that the lifestyle in Linyi is much more peaceful. What I love Linyi is because of the red culture. It's a different kind of concept. The concept is sharing among the community. I love the scenery here. I love the culture here. I love the people here and the food here. This is something that I really love to be here. My grandmother and my grandfather, they came from Guangzhou during the end of the Qing Dynasty. If anyone happened to visit in Malaysia, you can go down to look at the Chinese cemetery. You will notice that every tomb that this cemetery has, it will written down there, Guangzhou, Huizhou, or Foshan, Guangzhou. Look for your root, understand your past, and then only you can accept what the future lies ahead.
I am Malaysian, but I am very interested in the Hongzhou culture.
This tree is my grandmother's culture. She is called the Yimeng Mother.
在三军啊，对艰难的时刻，奶奶带领着全家创办了战士托儿所，总共抚养了42名将士和烈士的后代，最大的只有6-7岁，最小的才生下来3天。那么多小孩，那他们怎么吃饭，怎么穿衣啊？
很艰难，把好的东西给这些孩子吃，奶水给这些孩子吃，自己家的孩子呢，就不让他喝奶水。
他们很多父母也是为国家去抗争啊。是的，也是让老百姓过上好日子，所以他们的孩子一定尽心尽力去把它养好。
The reason why a nation is great is that it never give up in the face of any difficulties, and the Chinese have done it.
How am I going to spend the last few years of my life? I can tell you honestly, I could like to stay here.